The monetary constraints of a Fed funds target dictate that the government cannot spend money without borrowing or taxing, nor can the government borrow or tax without spending. The financial imperative is to keep the reserve market in balance, not to acquire money to spend.